I don't want to harass the police. That's just, you know. Hey, yeah, but it's like suspicious activity. I don't want
Hey,
them to
chicken
like get
demon.
worked up on it.
Did you now?
Under
Nice,
cover.
nice. Yeah. Cool, that's good to hear. Partners when you get in. All together. Hell yeah.
Recognize one with the helicopter hat.
Who is it?
Jacob Dean.
I've been
probably not one we're looking for. He's fairly new to the island.
Cowboy hat guys came out of the bar too.
We're actually just talking about fire department in the Calais, and we were talking. We thought fire department is part of the EMS duties. Or a different department inside the EMS department.
Yeah,
it's like
I mean,
in the same department, but it's like its own.
It's a large group of people.
Yeah.
Indeed.
Yeah.
Like, the fire department is pretty, it's a
critical.
See
the
limousines
in the way.
So there's a lot of car accidents.
Fire, so.
Yeah, house
yes,
fire.
House fires too.
For car accident that, you know, burn out.
They just tell us to pull them straight out the window, but I think it would be much better if we could keep the fuel open the roof.
Yeah, we need like those special saws.
Is that Mustang's moving?
Usually the fire department has them around. Definitely not ruled out, they're still thinking about it. We're waiting for more applications like Mr. Dean over here. A little bit more of a higher... Your EMS rate.
Let's hope it will go well.
That's my boys.
No, everybody's ever had some, I think.
Bonding with the public. It's like watching them grow up and they don't even know I'm here.
You're like a chaperone to their first gay date?
Pretty much.
I still have seen some person
one
from
who's walking backwards for some weird reason.
I don't know if they're gone down.
I'm so proud.
Just Kelly's is too big. I've heard there's good breakfast at Half Pint.
Half Pint usually opens like later, right?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, probably.
Yeah, and this is more like a morning to midday.
Yeah, it's for the night owls. Drink and have fun with others.
There's your cowboy hat again.
Mm-hmm. Coming over.
Somewhat suspicious looking.
No problem, sir.
Yeah, don't let us go.
Good, thank you, good, thank you. Are you?
You good? Take a plane, take a plane.
Ah, there's
who's this man in green?
Well,
he keeps eyeballing us.
Looks like it.
It's close, it's so close.
There's Zach. Almost running over someone.
That's the one I was thinking for.
So sorry, sir.
I don't know, they've been just sitting there watching.
A nice car, sir.
Oh, thank you.
I haven't seen this kind of EMS
really?
Car before.
Good old Zach.
I've only seen these paramedic cars.
Oh, yeah.
Ever seen that kind of.
Fair party happening?
Yeah. Sure. Some leftovers
nice.
From Kelly's.
Oh.
Gentlemen, how you doing?
What's that?
Nothing much.
Need to squeeze that truck in there.
Just waking up.
What is the bitch mean that showed on me here?
Excuse me, gentlemen?
Now, who is
that?
Are we getting fucking blocked in here by
crowding around the car now?
I don't know, I can't figure out what's going on with you.
Whoa, 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 what the?
Hello!
Did you just pull a piece out?
Oh, hello, Craig.
It happened. No, hello, Zach.
Hello, Craig.
Hello, hello. Yes, you see, when I'm packing and I go to step out of the vehicle, it rides up on the crotch. You gotta pull that out for a moment.
It's completely okay.
Yes, I meant none of you harm.
No, everybody was just wondering, who the three guys in the Lincoln were that have
been... Just hanging out.
Just hanging out.
Exactly. We love this city atmosphere.
Thank you.
This, the beautiful lights, the sky, this time of evening. Morning.
Oh, yes.
Oh, they're like 45,000.
Where at?
Chuck Shop.
I'm sorry, sir, I didn't catch your name. In the cowboy hat.
Oh, they call me Jimmy, how you doing?
Jimmy, I'm doing well. Detective Evans. Craig Evans.
Nice to meet you.
You too, Jimmy.
Like 2 days ago.
Ah. How about that?
Uh-huh.
Yes, indeed.
No, nice to meet you, buddy.
You too.
Craig, well, thanks. Wasn't you just like 2 days ago?
Oh, no, I'm thrilled. Like, there was some medic.
I meant no harm. I just, you know, noticed some new faces
road,
rolling around.
Hey, hey, idle curiosity.
Oh, wait. Really?
Yeah.
Do you know who?
Oh, there was in one of these people right here.
He's perched upon the support as if he's Batman himself.
They said they had their lights and sirens on, so they had
their Owlman. Someday.
That's what they've been doing. They cut corners like.
I guess your associates don't talk that much.
Not very. They're not big talkers. They do their thing. They enjoy the scenery.
To the person that sells, or.
Okay.
Well,
yes.
The front of their car impacts.
Sometimes the finest things are to be taken in silence.
I can understand that.
I might need to talk about that.
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
No matter what side of the road they are on. So, they say they have a right of way.
Oh, Jimmy, I think I'm gonna go back to admiring that.
Your lane, though, like...
No, you...
Alright, have fun.
Alright, you too.
Oh, like, example, I was at a red light, okay? Hold on. They cut the corner and got onto me because I didn't yield at a red light.
Detective Evans talked his way out of another jam.
That's quite awkward.
Indeed. Not at all fluent.
I'm gonna watch this fuel truck a little bit.
Did you catch the owner of that?
No, not really, but...
Description.
Check in Dalton?
Yeah, I was just checking something.
Fresh air was needed.
Fresh air's always needed.
Indeed.
I should probably give you guys the copies of my keys.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, alright, let's move.
The island is painted in a fine light this time of morning.
Oh, it is. Alright, looks like that fuel truck's going to the grapes field, which is kind of pointless for us.
You're not gonna get much out of that.
But... That GTR...
They're in front of us.
Yeah. Did it take a right, or did it keep going straight?
I don't see.
Head bank on right.
Yep.
Right. Yeah.
You're correct. Be nothing, but you never know. The last time we followed a GTR, we hit the jackpot.
GTR is on.
He's still moving.
He kept going.
dog, yes?
Yep.
Seem the half pint has
some activity.
A little bit. I didn't quite catch that Jimmy guy's last name, so that'll do it.
Yep, I heard he said his name is Cotton. Jimmy Cotton.
Yeah, I didn't quite catch the Cotton part, so I just put him in my phone as Jimmy something.
Jimmy something. Alright, I think he was doing a fake stop, because he didn't walk out in front.
Are you still there?
Alright, somebody watch the rear and I'll watch the road.
He's in front.
Yeah, okay.
He's gonna buy a truck.
All right. Hopefully use a said truck to go to his house to grab stuff to sell. Let's park at the half pipe right now.
Comes something yellow.
Okay, he went and got an F-150. Coming out now.
Oh, don't mind if I smoke.
I guess it's a little late for that, but yeah, that's fine.
My hopes were well played.
Fuck knows he's an imbecile, eh?
The fuck is going on here?
I'm not drunk.
To be fair, this does look quite conspicuous.
What is that tow truck doing? Did he just do a Dukes of Hazzard ramp in the middle of the road?
Them Hazzard County boys are getting themselves in all kinds of trouble.
Took a right.
Just a good old boy.
Mustang got messed up.
Oh,
yeah. The last guy we knew who had a Mustang?
Yep. Pad,
yeah. Correction.
Then he had a Lincoln, the yellow one.
Yeah. Which became red.
I don't know what you're talking about, man.
Apparently he's in somewhere in a rush. I wonder what could be so important.
Hopefully homeward bound.
I hope so.
Right.
He is taking a right. Choices, gentlemen, choices.
Take a right. He's on the left-hand lane.
He's hauling ass. You see him anymore?
I cannot.
Probably took a right here. I think we're serious loosely. Who's this guy?
We're the police when you need them.
Exactly. Keep your eyes open. Down every side street you can.
I've got great news.
Damn.
He's not.
What's the news?
He's not in the ocean.
He's in the ocean?
He is not.
He's not.
So far, I've checked every wave.
I think he either took a left or a right.
I think he popped a right into that old neighborhood.
What was that, Craig?
It was a neighborhood,
He probably went into the neighborhood. Where we looked at the expensive houses over by Fish Market.
He went past that, but then the ones next to it, the inexpensive houses, right?
Yes.
Yes.
I lost him right at that point.
Yeah, north of the gravesite there.
A little bit of drifting in the 69 Lincoln, it's alright. Even worse.
Down here.
Yeah.
Not seeing him thus far.
I bet he went down to the marina down here, which we would have seen too. Let's straight back and see what we can find. Damn, gentlemen. He's here.
Well, let's,
Gave us the slip.
Hardest part, trying to find somebody, follow them back to their house. Most people don't return to their home when they see a car near them.
With good reason.
There's people like us who kick in their door and steal their expensive stuff.
I'm not here for that.
What you're talking about.
Yeah, you know exactly what I'm talking about.
Not a clue.
Island.
I'm just looking for my man.
Interesting.
Indeed. I see Brian has his fire truck out.
Do a U-turn.
Better be enough. Better be enough people online. Up. 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 On duty.
Fire. said man.
My sleepy nerves are getting to me.
Let's see if we can find this transit van. I think I waited too long to turn around on him.
Yeah, probably.
I imagine considering his position, he's off to process.
What was that?
I'd imagine, seeing as though the direction he was traveling, it's a good chance he's off to process whatever he was hauling.
Either that or he's making a run back to his house. You never know, there's just houses spread so far throughout the city.
That's fair. Steve, I think I might have a job for you.
Oh yeah, what's that?
We get a detective agency going, you're our first hire, look at all this detective work you're doing.
It's possible we could do such things.
It'd be fun.
It would be. I think that'd be a great idea. Ooh.
Ooh.
He gave us the slip.
That's the second one today.
Yeah.
Just first order of business with detective agency. Buy faster cars.
Faster cars. Jazzier songs.
Yes. Less depressing songs.
It must bring you down. It must set the mood.
It does set the mood.
You're meant to be brooding.
You're meant to fucking kill yourself. Oh, look at that. Behind
what?
Us.
What?
Behind us. He came from heroin.
He sure did.
Didn't he?
Is that a white Renault?
It's a white SUV of some kind.
Ah.
Sure he didn't come from quarry? Quarry's up there.
Might have come from quarry as well. Who does fucking quarry, though?
A lot of people. Seen quite a few people there lately. This is the site of our big latest bust. Just need to follow somebody home. Let's check our old street.
Mm-hmm.
Ah.
Right, you got left.
Wonder if Turk's on the island.
Turk?
Yeah, Turk. He was a neighbor of ours once.
Really?
Yeah. He's a nice guy, but he likes to buy stuff.
Once knew a man named Turk. He was always wearing scrubs. Cracking jokes.
No, not that kind of Turk.
Oh.
Nobody bought our old houses.
We have a playground in this
neighborhood. Are you looking left or right?
I'm looking left.
Okay.
And nothing.
Rothcast, Craig Evans, Steve Miller, Dalton Green, Eerie Investigations.
I like the sound of that.
Yes, Roth out of the name.
Doesn't Roth's girlfriend live in one of these larger houses over here?
I couldn't tell you.
I do not know. Never been here or there with her.
I remember him saying that one day when he met us, his girlfriend lived over here, near us, in one of the larger houses.
Ah. That
there
Damian Jones guy you, tipped me off to. He's not a fan of this neighborhood.
Yeah, definitely is not.
Which I find interesting, considering he lives in it. Calls it Drug Alley.
Yeah, it is Drug Alley. And the funny thing is, I feel like he was one of the robbers that was robbing everything on the street.
Really?
Yes.
No good.
It was definitely not good. Black car up ahead.
Forgot the name of the man you told me to contact with. This Damian Jones information. So I ended up just randomly making a friend instead.
I'm smoking weed with him.
That was... I don't know what you're talking about.
I was there. I saw it all.
Oh, you... No, you
yeah,
didn't.
I saw it as well, actually, yeah.
Don't be ridiculous, you two. I don't smoke weed.
brake checking us? What the fuck?
A little worried.
He's going. I think he's going to the sand mine. They're out of the cocaine fields.
Quite shady about it, is all. I was gonna say something, I don't wanna jinx us, so it won't. Wow, I think I just jinxed us.
I'm leaving jinxes.
Nope, not quite. Close. But not quite.
A nice white car they have.
Indeed, I thought there was going to be a light bar on top of it. A tip for you gentlemen, you should always be nervous when EMS isn't hanging around in Town Square.
It does make me nervous.
A bunch of hooligans must be up to something.
Speak of the devils?
They near.
On the left.
Devils found. I think this paint job was a fine decision.
Beautiful color.
Beats that yellow. Sorry if you guys liked it.
It happens.
Not the Renault from earlier, is it? I know it's a very common car.
Which one?
On our right.
There are a lot of vans in my garage over there.
Really?
Take a right and check that out. There we go.
There's no time for snoozing.
There's a red GTR.
Really? So,
that we had lost earlier. Oh yeah, there are quite a few vans here.
Oh, quite a bit, Detective Miller. What is...
All unoccupied.
It's very suspicious to me.
It is quite suspicious. Alright, I don't think that GTR is going back to his home.
It's possible he was just banking his cash from his last run.
It is. I'm not interested in cash, though. People die for cash. They don't die for items.
Indeed.
Quite the adventure.
Oh yes, entertaining indeed.
Gonna need a 5-hour energy drink.
Might be necessary at this point.
Castor does come back to the islands. I do know where he lives. That house right there on the left, 2-story.
Hmm.
Wonder where everybody is today. This scares me. You know people are here on the island, but you don't see them.
We went from droves of people to nobody.
Exactly, except we feel like something's going on that we're not aware of.
No good.
Like a house party. House party would be a gold mine.
I could use one of those.
Sure.
Well, there's one of my shitlins now.
Fuck with him.
Just yells on me. Hello, shitlin!
Hi.
Did you just run a red light?
I'm gonna have to report him to my supervisors.
And yellow. Also another red.
What a turd.
That is a turd. It's white. White car. Please go straight. Right. Black high performance car coming behind us.
We have a tail, it seems. Easy.
Jeez.
And we have a head.
Ooh, looks like we have a tail on the white car.
I think we just met a man.
Yep. Okay, so we made a mark. You got a map?
Indeed.
Yep. All right. Yeah, we'll hit that when he leaves. Sorry, Mr. Tow Truck Man. Daddy needs a new TV. A white car came out. Did you notice that?
Nope.
The white car pulled in ahead of us in the stadium. And then as we passed, it pulled out again. But it didn't follow us down the side road.
Now, is this mark just visible amongst us, or everybody?
There's people in the vehicle.
Good, good.
There he is.
There's also a Nissan, I believe.
Yeah, the red GTR and then the white Ford Taurus ahead of us has been following us around also. Bet your money he pulls off and pulls behind us.
A nice little merry-go-round. He's testing us now.
Yep, he is. He stopped. Mark that house.
Mm-hmm.
That's a dirty spot.
Indeed.
Almost pulled over into that position. Now that we're past him, let's get dirty. See if they'll speed up and get pulled over. I'd like to catch these guys out of the car when they're not ready for us. So they're on the right. They want to play fuck-fuck games? I will play fuck-fuck games.
We are the masters of fuck-fuck games.
Exactly. Now wouldn't you know? Right back behind those buildings. Into a confrontation. Here's what I want to do. Well, I'm gonna go straight.
Mm-hmm.
And I drop you inside in front of JR Trucking. Go inside the warehouse, close the door.
Yep.
And me and Craig will stay in the car and wait. See if he takes the bait though.
I think he pulled off.
Did he pull off from us?
No, he went down south.
Okay, turn around.
The hunted has become the hunter.
I don't know who is the hunter on this.
Not anymore. That window passed us.
The what?
The time has passed for decision making.
Behind us. He's behind us in the okay. Bushes.
Oh, what a funny fellow. Good eye, Mr. Green.
Oh, thank you.
Open the gate. Open the gate. They got busted.
Evening, sir.
Oop.
This is Frank Jeffries, your county sheriff's department. How you doing? I'm all right.
Over.
Yeah, now I'm trying to listen to hear if I see if I hear names.
Not suspicious at all, though.
Mm-mm. All black.
He got a gun. He saw his shirt light up.
Yeah. Do you have binoculars? Another one. think we could use this opportunity to break the tail. Dalton.
As I said, the hunter became the hunter.
Exactly. He used his binoculars and took a picture of the guys' their faces.
Yeah.
Do you think they could be the watchman?
I don't know, man.
I heard that, well, Roth did say the watchman used white vehicles during the day.
Too soon to tell.
If they are, they're sloppy as fuck.
Yeah, they are. Got themselves pulled over. Oh. Almost forgot.
What's that?
On the left. Oh, they're gone. I don't think that was actually their house over there.
I don't think so either.
Alright,
there's the one over to your east end.
I have the bolt cutters, so I'm gonna hop out. I need somebody else to get in the driver's seat, or I'm gonna switch over.
Tow truck driver.
That poor tow truck driver? Yay, us.
Oh, you're hoping he's not poor.
Next left here?
Yep. High traffic road. Definitely not gonna be fun.
I wanna hide in the forest.
This one, behind us. You're driving.
I guess I'm driving. What mess have I got myself into now?
Lots of stuff. Get ready to move. Wait.
We're not moving.
Where's Dalton?
He's down the street.
Down the street?
Yeah, it's right here.
Go.
Leave Dalton?
Shit, no. Yeah, leave.
We gotta leave Dalton.
He's good. Take a left.
It's right time.
Yeah, good. Keep it
going. It's all of us or one of us. He still has a chance.
Turn around here.
Alright.
The weed processor. I got a ton of weed off of him. He has so much stuff in his house.
All weed. Are we, driving inconspicuously now?
Yes, definitely.
Got it.
You can run it, you're fine.
Did we make contact with Dalton?
Hopefully, we can go back. There was quite enough money's worth of stuff in there. I didn't see any guns or anything, but... I mean, if you look at the car...
Not bad, not bad.
Alright. We got... a lot. There he is, there he is. On your left, on your left.
I know.
Sorry, man. Heard the sirens.
Yeah, I was on the lookout, man. I could have told you.
I know. I know. There is a ton of stuff in that house. I got 45 weed and one uncut diamond. Yeah, let's actually process it. Grab this stuff out of here. Actually, I think this is already processed marijuana. Isn't it?
Does it say?
I don't know. Alright, Dalton. Let's rock and roll.
Are you taking a shotgun?
Yeah, everybody fill their backpacks.
Done.
No.
Smoke some.
No, what's in the house?
Yes, I picked up on that just as I did it.
There was pearl, cement, the house is just full of random stuff. You could probably actually see the drug dealers here and sell the weed real quick. Drug dealer, are you active today? I don't think he's active. He said, fuck this shit.
My backpack is pretty much full.
We'll put the marijuana back in the trunk.
But I'll put my marijuana in.
Alright.
Alright, we're gonna do a quick smash and grab, boys.
Will it still be unlocked?
Yeah. Actually, no, what we're gonna do is park over here behind this wall.
I'll stay in the vehicle, because my shit is full.
Okay. Come on, Craig. Come on with me. To the back, grab what you can. Take all the uncut diamonds. As many as you can carry.
Got it.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna try to break the front door. It looks like he has a box, so I'm gonna try to break through that real quick.
I'm gonna probably fill up the, car, if it's not.
No, car's full. Car.
Ah.
Once I get this door open, run in with me and grab out of the container everything you can.
Copy.
Oh, shit.
No good?
Truck. He's got one more in here. This house is a jackpot.
Well, time to scram.
Yeah, let's go. I couldn't get to the last crate. For some reason, I couldn't jimmy the door.
That sucks. What did we get?
Lots of weed, uncut diamonds, a few masks.
Oh, nice.
Alright, so we're taking Craig to our most well-guarded secret ever.
Well-guarded secret?
Unless you don't trust him.
No, I trust Craig.
Just let me know when we're close.
Okay. I'll let you know. You know what sucks? The fact that that guy has his house so close where all the cops hang out, and not a single one responded to 3 alarms.
I don't know how you feel about that.
Just shows me that, we definitely are on the right path of making money.
I'd say so.
Okay, we're close. Don't worry, the big one isn't our house. The small one next to it is.
Ah!
Welcome to the casa!
I got a fish mask and a Hoxton mask.
Wait a second. I dropped a fish mask and a Hoxton mask yesterday. I think I know the owner of that house.
Who was it?
I mean, not know him. Know him.
But you know him from association.
Yeah.
Interesting. Oh. Let me go get the rest
this
of the
this is my
stuff
favorite
car.
Mask.
We were gonna play the town?
Yep.
put the diamonds in.
Did you put the diamonds in?
Dad does not want to,
Oh, you know what? Here, I got you, Craig. You got, you should be able to do it now.
Ah, yes.
I'm gonna go take a piss in the other room real quick.
Okay.
The corner, man, the corner.
Yeah, yeah, the fuck.
Phenomena.
What do you think of this one?
Slightly terrifying.
That's worth some money, though.
Oh, I heard. How much would you net for such a thing?
I think 10K.
Quite familiar. I used that fish mask on a psych patient before.
Oh, you did?
Yes. He thought he was a fish. Also terrifying.
America.
Freedom as fuck. Also terrifying. Actually more so than the first.
If I ever rob a bank, this is what I'm gonna wear.
And I'll be far away from said bank, because that's terrifying. I'm actually going to work tonight to unsee what I just saw.
Yes. I'm gonna go sit in the car.
I'll actually join you.
Cause I'm gonna... There we go.
Ah. A long piss he's taking.
Yes it is.
Looking a lot of water, no doubt.
I'll be right back. A lot of fucking energy drinks. That's all he fucking drinks.
Shit.
Sorry, boys. This kid
Hello.
Is kind of a bitch to pass.
Clearly, are you okay?
I'm good. Actually, I need to actually stand by 1 second.
Yes. back on. Oh, well.
Oh, no. Still reeling from the pain.
Spoke too soon.
Kidney stones. As you can see, this is a very profitable business.
No doubt, no doubt.
Well, we don't take everything. We do take all the important stuff.
Oh, okay.
Now we need to find that white car and interrogate them. Because Dalton believes they are the Watchmen. Get that white car and muscle car.
Oh. Getting many requests to go on duty.
Ignore them.
No, email
upon email. This is a mystery. This is a mystery we must solve.
My true calling.
They're coming back.
Well, that will do
shit.
It. Steven.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm good.
Hey, man, shit. Did you crash pulling into your garage or something? That looks pretty bad.
Oh, no, we're fine.
Sure. I'd offer you a repair kit, but
we're good.
Unfortunately,
we're good.
I don't have one. Sorry. I didn't catch your. Well, I didn't ask for your name. Sorry. I'd like to introduce myself to new people I haven't met on the island. Name's John Douglas.
John Douglas.
John Douglas.
Mr. John. Hi, Mr. Miller.
Mr. Miller, pleasure to meet you. Just add you to my contacts here. Yeah, there's someone in the car. Hi there. Sorry.
Hello.
Good to see you there. Pleasure to meet you. Right,
how are you doing?
I think I've met you in passing before. Craig or something. Craig.
Yes, Detective Craig Evans. John Douglas?
Yes.
Everyone
it is,
okay over here?
Douglas.
Do we need an ambulance?
No, we're fine, we're fine.
Shit. Ah, Mr. Miller, good to see you.
Right. What's up?
It's not a cop car behind us, it's gonna fool me.
No.
Well, if everyone's okay, I'll be on my way.
Okay, hey, I'll see you later.
There's a fucking wall right there.
Yeah, thanks, Captain Obvious, thanks.
It's a sneaky wall, though.
Yeah.
Johnny Robbins.
I've got a lot of Robbins.
Mr. Douglas.
What's up?
What are you doing on your travels today?
Friggin' finding something interesting to do. I'm sick of moving product from place A to place B. I'm, hoping to expand business into something a little bit more interesting.
Oh, you want to talk to business? Here. Let's go talk business.
Okay.
So,
business talk. I accidentally locked you in the car. I'm sorry.
Well, then,
I was just shutting the engine off.
Ah.
Come on in, boys.
Oh shit. I've still got a Jack and Coke from Kelly's bar. I've no idea why I put that in
close,
my pocket.
Close the door, Craig. Close the door.
Any of you guys want one?
No,
we're good.
Well, I always take a Jack and Coke, John.
I can say take a Jack and Coke, no problem.
What kind of a product are you moving, Mr. Douglas?
let's see here. Craig. There you go.
Thank you very much.
Good to me. I'm driving.
I'm not.
Mr. Douglas, the real question at hand is, why are you following us?
Following you?
Hmm. Yes.
I've only just arrived here.
I have several pictures of you following us all over the island, man.
You don't remember getting pulled over?
Well,
Jack Elias, man, why are you following us?
Oh, okay, so it's this kind of party.
Yeah.
No, we're asking questions.
Yeah,
asking questions.
So just
asking
just
questions.
Answer the...
What's that? Ember?
It's the problem that you're gonna have if you don't start talking, to be honest. Because I'm not gonna play these cat and mouse games with you all day on the island. So you can tell me the real reason.
I certainly was hoping it would take less time than that, but hey ho.
I am not a ho.
Put me in an awful predicament. A man with a gun versus a very powerful man. I certainly would not want to.
You're having trouble moving product. How fucking powerful can you be?
Oh, not myself. No, I'm more referring to the fact that, I'm gonna just say I was a curious person, and
no, let's not just say
people are curious on this island, and I like to know what's going on.
So you're investigating us? Is that what you're saying?
Well. Yeah, that's good enough for me.
Alright, how about we just cut the BS and you just tell me what's going on? Because I'm not liking your answers. And to be completely honest, this isn't my house. I could leave your dead body sitting here. Ain't nobody gonna find you.
Oh, I certainly wouldn't want to die in my work clothes.
Yeah.
At the same point, it's die now or die 2 days, if I'm lucky, 3.
It sounds like you want to die, though. That's...
Yeah. Well, it sounds to me like you either die by us, or you die by somebody who sent you. So, how about you spill the beans on who sent you, and you walk away?
I couldn't. I definitely. Yeah.
Let me ask you this. Is it the Watchman?
The Watchman? No, I'm gonna guess no on the grounds of I don't think you're referencing obscure superhero comic, so no.
Honestly, he doesn't know about the Watchmen, so that's good for us, at least.
That's... What world of shit am I getting into?
Yeah.
Once again, I think a bullet to the head would be significantly less painful than what they've got in store for...
Honestly,
who fucks up
who's
going to
know you snitched, though?
Yeah, nobody's going to know anything.
Just you'd be surprised.
Give me a name. I want a name. Or I'm going to be forced to tell that man right there to get the name out of you. Which you ain't going to
Ah, fuck. Nice. Nice. Is that a 25 cal?
Mm-hmm. 357.
Oh shit, that's really going to fucking hurt.
Give me a name.
Yeah,
give me a name.
Oh, I don't want to die.
Then give me a name. You don't have to die today. Nobody has to die today. All you have to do is give me a name.
You're right.
So
nobody
I want
has
you
to die today,
I want
except
you to
I'll
show
die
your hands
what,
at all times. Don't
yeah,
touch
okay.
any radios or phones or anything you have on you.
Shit, man, I'm not that, like though. That, but you want my hands on my head, or do I get a bit more dignity?
You get more dignity than that.
I thank you. That's appreciated.
All we want is a name, man.
All
we want is
a name.
I can't do that. I can't.
Just give me the name.
Oh, God.
I don't remember him being alone in that earlier.
I know he wasn't. Felton, scan the second floor. Look around. Yeah, yeah. Muscle car. Watch muscle car. Green muscle car that was kind of going around with him, too. Craig, you got a firearm on you? I know you
put it this way. I can put you out your ease. Put you out your misery on this one. There ain't nobody gonna come here with guns, and nobody wanted guns involved. I can tell you that much.
Okay,
it was purely information. Purely, why are there three gentlemen in a Lincoln sat in the town square on today of all days?
Jimmy.
That is all they wanted to know.
You think it was Jimmy?
I sure as hell didn't want to get shot.
Came right up to us and wanted answers.
Did Jimmy send you?
I'm not telling you who sent me, man.
All I need you to do is stand up, nod your head yes or no.
Just tell me. Come on. John, just tell me. I don't want to do this bullshit game all day.
I don't particularly want to do it either, and I don't particularly want to die either way, but I'm kind of stuck in a predicament of I will die one way or another.
Jimmy does not need to know that we know.
A nice house, nice cars.
John, you give me a name, and I promise you, within an hour, that name will be erased from this island. Give me a name.
I'm gonna be shit out of cash for the rest of my fucking life. Don't do that, man.
No, because guess what? You remember how you're scared of this big, powerful guy? Yeah, we're a lot bigger and a lot more powerful. You want cash? I got cash. You want a job? I got jobs for you. But I can't hire you or start bringing you into this industry unless I can start trusting you. And right now, I don't trust you as far as I can throw this pistol, which isn't very far, to be honest, because I wouldn't throw it. So why don't you start telling me what you know, and then we'll get to the whole trust issue thing.
Fuck's sake. I knew I should have said no. I knew I'm just standing up.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm not worried about you. I know you don't want to die. I don't want to die.
Who's that? Man.
Who's that outside? Is that in the car outside?
I can't guarantee that there aren't people somewhat perplexed as to why my white Taurus is sat at the side of the road.
Who is
why
just got rid of the cops.
Fuck. Okay, look after her. Well, don't actually. She's
quite.
We'll get them back. A feeling I'm going to need to dispose of this. Sorry, I didn't catch your name.
You talk. Come on. Give him the keys. All right. Come on, John. You ain't gonna die today. The person who sent you ain't gonna get you killed. Just talk to me, man.
What? Can you not mess with the guys that sent me? They just wanted information, that is all, man.
I just wanna know who it is. I'm not gonna mess with them, I'm not gonna kill them, I'm not gonna go at them, I'm not gonna tell them that you told me. I just wanna know.
Much like they wanted to know about us, we'd like to know about them, Mr. Douglas.
I appreciate that. Can you list off some names?
Give your keys back, sir.
Thank you. List off some names and, well, move my head. I'd rather not say it out loud, if that's fine.
Listen, John, you're starting to irk me.
Fuck, fine, okay? It was fucking Cotton.
It was
okay.
Cotton. Why did he send us? Why did he send you?
Because he wanted to know more. Like any smart man, he wants to know why there was a red Lincoln sat in the town square with three very quiet gentlemen. Mm. It's unusual.
He didn't believe my story.
He's not very smart. Now here I'm at an impasse. I don't know.
Make it the left leg. You're gonna shoot one of my legs.
No, John. Because this is the first issue we've run into this. Whether or not we be soft or strong. Dalton, bring the car around.
Car is around.
Okay. Everyone they send must die.
Ah, shit.
Let's go.
Let's leave.
Good boys.
We're in it now, Steven.
You're driving, Dalton.
I'm driving. Fuck.
Yeah. Just go.
shouldn't have shot him, man. Cops saw me outside the house.
It's a message. It's gonna spread through the island. And that's what I wanted. Go faster, faster. Take a right up here.
Are we going back?
No, no. Taking a right at the Aquatic Center.
Got it.
Keep going straight. Take a left here at this little fork. Yep, left here. Okay, my maps weren't up to date. It didn't show all this.
The hell is this? Tree overgrowth.
Yeah, it's a bike path that is very, very overgrown.
Who's funding this? Nobody, clearly.
Okay, there should be a pull behind this house. We'll sit up here and talk about what just happened. Come on, boys.
Gather what we know.
So, Jimmy Cotton, for some reason, sent Mr. Douglas to follow us. He did a really shit job at it.
Yeah. Who was in the vehicle with him?
Oh, no. I got the email that you sent, though. The picture of the guy. That's how I confirmed one of them was John. Quickly looked up my phone. I appreciate that. Don't know why Jimmy Colton has a hard-on for us. But when he finds out that the man he sent got shot in the face, I think he's going to kind of backpedal there. That's for sure. I don't think the cops are too worried about it, because the only person that the cops identified were me and you. They didn't know we were actually in that location with him.
They actually only identified me.
That is true. That is true.
And I left shortly after I moved the vehicle, so I didn't know who was left. Frankly, I can't even remember who was there when I was there.
That's true.
So...
All right, Craig. I'm a little worried about you.
What about me?
I brought you in on this, and we had to take our first life. Are you with us on this?
110%, Mr. Miller.
All right, good, good.
And even better, I can look into this Jimmy something.
Good. I'd like you to do that separately, so that way we stay hands-offish.
Of course,
that way
independent.
That way it looks like John didn't spill the beans, that maybe he just kind of came around at the wrong time, and that we don't know.
I'll do what I can.
Well, that's the message. Everyone they send must die.
We should have dropped the note.
I should have dropped the note. God damn. Okay. Okay, Jimmy Cole, who watched the watchman note?
It would have spread anyway.
Too secluded.
You know what we can do?
What?
We should have left a note there saying something. Don't mess with the Watchmen kind of thing. Brought heat down on them.
Hmm.
Could. Away from us.
Not bad. Oh, you know what they say about hindsight?
I'm the captain of it.
So, just notes on this Jimmy fellow. First day I've encountered him is today. He walks up to us. An entourage. Two people looking as if they were bodyguards behind him. He has some form of power, Miller.
Never heard of him before.
Power is an illusion. Man has power.
Demanded.
Man has price.
Power to take another man's.
Demanded to know what we were doing. As if three men can't just sit around in a car.
Exactly. Would like to find that other fellow that he was with. Think that would lead us to more information.
I don't know any other names, unfortunately.
No, but I know what he looks like.
All we need. Cowboy hat, suit, sunglasses.
So it begins, boys. So it begins.
It's as simple as that.
Alright, gentlemen. It's a nice house.
Who was this Jimmy? Where would he go? Was he in too deep? Where was he gonna get another Jack and Coke, because that shit was fantastic. The dead man's drink. Where does Jimmy operate out of? Where was he going to find it? How the hell was he gonna leave this place? This wasn't his car. The plot thickens once more.
Bye, buddy!
Here we go. Once more onto the fray. It's done. Tune in soon, subscribe, like, do whatever you'd like. We're going to get to the bottom of this, one way or another.